So here in this video, I'm going to teach you the easiest and most popular way on how to tie a tie. This method is called the four in hand knot. And what you want to do is you want to take the wide end of the tie in your right hand and the narrow end of the tie in your left hand. And generally you want to make the wide end of the tie twice as long as the narrow end. Each tie is a different length. So, once you do this, you want to take the wide end of the tie and you want to wrap it. So the wide end of the tie ends up in the...